escape. I will break you. The end of fear, oblivion. Glass.
Zaz has Dr. Young trapped in the warden's office. I've got to get out of here. It's locked. I need to find another way down.
Thank you. Please remember to keep an eye open for any flying rodents during your duties. I hear the asylum suffers from infestations from time to time.
My family's blood ran through the heart of Gotham. We were doctors, politicians, and teachers. We have been the organ cleaning the arterial filth from the city. We have been its servants, giving all to protect it. And still it has chosen to hurt us.
Full of yourself, Dark Knight. It only gets harder from here.
Gotham's veins slowly filled with pain and suffering. The effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her, for she remained in her bed for as long as her body continued to breathe. Her tears kept me awake at night.
Riddle me this. Performing just below my predicted expectations. At this rate, you'll never beat me.